Hi guys, welcome to another video. This is the behind the scenes of the trick shots video, my tennis trick shots video. I've just thrown a tennis ball around. First trick, I'm gonna say it in the video, but I'm gonna say this every time, so it's probably gonna get boring. I'm gonna try and hit that from across the room. So I'm gonna be shooting it. I'm gonna throw it forward from across the room, then backwards, behind my back. So, yeah. Oh, where's my tennis ball? Where did I just put my tennis ball? Ashton, do you know where I put my tennis ball? I don't think he knows. Bye. Come on, I should have found this. So, before the video, I was actually just looking for stuff. And now, yeah. Hello. I found it. Okay, how long is that? Was that 1 minute and 30 seconds? So I'm gonna just do this. So this is forwards. This is the front and back shot. Nope. This is the front and back shot, starting forwards. This is hard. Okay, I think I'm gonna get a better angle, actually. Because I don't think this is the best I can get. There we go, that's better. Hi. What does that look like? That's Ashton. I'm coming, Ashton. Don't worry. Oh, actually, I can just put this like that. And then that like that. Is that fine? No, that's not fine. That's aiming right at the ground. So if it bounces back, you know I hit it. It's right here. And I think I'm gonna aim it up a little bit more. Yeah. Too far down. Okay, tighten this up. Okay. This is the front and back shot. Okay, that did not hit it. This is the front and back shot. And backwards. Oh, that was so close. This is the front and back shot. And backwards. Right. This is the front and back shot. Nope. This is the front and back shot. And backwards. Yes! No. That doesn't count. This is the front and back shot. And backwards. Okay. This is the front and back shot. Whoa. This is the front and back shot. And backwards. I think I'm gonna do it like this instead. This is a front and back shot. Whoa! Bit flying. This is the front and back shot. This is the front and back shot. This
This is the front and back shot. Okay, this is really hard. This is the front and back shot. I know how to do it. Ready? This is the front and back shot. That's front. Now back.
Oh. Yeah, that probably looks pretty cool.
Jeez. I'm gonna just throw it like this. This is the front and back shot. No. Okay, here we go. This is the front and back shot. That's front. Oh, it took me so long to just do that intro. Okay. This is the front and back shot. Oh. This is the front and back shot. That's front. Now back. Okay.
Yeah? Okay. I'm just sitting on the ground. Could you please close your door? I'm right in the middle of a video. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Okay, gotta restart this. This is the front and back shot. Oh, I know. Maybe I could have it so, like, it's like this, and when I hit the bump. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Now, maybe when I hit the bunk bed. Okay. This is the front and back shot. That almost did it perfectly. So, I think I'm gonna want to do this. This is the front and back shot. Front. Go back. That hit me in the head. This is the front and back shot. Front. Now back. Nope. What is the ball? I want to do the side thing more. This is the front and back shot. This is the front and back shot. That's front. I want to sort of like do this, like. Nope. I think I might need to do it higher, like. This is the front and back shot. That's front. Now back.
Nope. When I do this, it's going to be so amazing.
Went onto my bunk bed. No. If I could do this. No. So I'm gonna throw it, then I'm gonna catch it like this, and I'm gonna be like, this is the front and back shot. Nope. Okay.
Watching this, but if you are, that's pretty crazy.
This is the front and back shot. Whoop, front. Now back. Okay.
This is actually really hard.
This is the front and back shot. front and back shot. Front. Now back. You know what? One more try. I gotta get that. It was almost perfect. This. Ow. This is the front and back shot. Okay, the catching part is just the best. I like that part. This is the front and back shot. It's just hitting that small target. And now I need to go get the ball. Oh, great. Yeah, got it. There we go. That was actually really easy. Now I gotta do it so I don't even look. This is the front, no. This. This. This, 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 this. Okay, I just gotta catch it perfectly. This, this, this is the front and back shot. Okay, every time if I have to do that same thing, that's gonna get really angry at me. This. I'm gonna just like move my hand like boop and catch it. This is a front and back shot. Okay. This is a front and back shot. Front and back. Okay. This is a front and back shot. Front, now back. This is actually getting really hard. Instead of this, I'm gonna do just gonna do this. I know, maybe I should do right and left hand. I'm gonna do front and back, left hand, right hand. Front. Yeah, front and back, and left hand. Okay, I don't know. I'm gonna just keep doing what I'm doing. This is the front and back shot. Okay, I'm gonna try it with this. This is the front and back shot. Front, now back. That was so pathetic. I like the beastie tennis ball. This is a front and back shot. Ooh. Hey-o.
Okay, what? How long is it? Okay. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. That was the first episode of Behind the Scenes. See you in the next episode. Bye.